Hi everybody, welcome back to our vlog. We're at the Christmas market in Trier. I haven't been here in like years, so I'm not really sure what to expect. So we're gonna go exploring a little bit and see what we can see. I got my beautiful wife Franci with me and my beautiful, beautiful stepdaughter Ling with us. And let's go exploring, okay? So I just discovered something really, really cool I've never seen before. This Christmas pyramid is actually a gift shop underneath the whole base of it. That's a perfect shot. So we're here for the Baumstreusel, which we missed on the last market, and we'll see how this goes. Baumstreusel. I get corrected all the time, but that's okay. Learning by doing. Look at that. They just push the dough out and they wrap it around this form, and then they bake it just like that. And then after they get done baking it, they mix, dip it into whatever. And my personal favorite is the
Thank you.
Crystals here. And of course my favorite, probably everybody's favorite. So thanks everyone for coming with us on this adventure again. Please hit the like and subscribe buttons and hit the notifications bell. What's that ding-a-ling thing? Yeah, that thing there. To follow us on further adventures. This is not the only Christmas market in the area, the Weinnachtmarkt in German. And my beautiful stepdaughter Ling taught me a word, Striezel, that I've been pronouncing wrong for years now. Yeah, learning by doing, right? Thanks very much for coming with us, and we'll see you next time. Take care and God bless.
Ich habe mir mal mit der Technik geschult.